Noticing that your cat is becoming a lot more needy recently, are you kind of questioning exactly why this is, or you've just got a new cat and the cat that you've had in the past was never this needy and you think, why is this cat so different? I'm going to be talking about what the cause of this neediness could be. The first one is just it's part of your cat's personality. Your cat is obsessed with their owner, they want to follow them around, they just are needy, and it's just part of their characteristic. The next one is it could be health issues. Now our cats tend to instinctively and hide any signs of discomfort. It's possible that your cat is just simply looking for help from you. Another one is separation anxiety. If your cat was weaned early or prematurely, or they are just getting used to you being in the house and all of a sudden you've gone out a lot, they could be developing some form of separation anxiety. Another one is stress. Your cat could be under a little bit of stress and they're just looking for a bit of comfort from you as their owner.